new Nvidia driver. Well, I guess that new driver on the Nvidia works pretty good.